Look at these two. I was wondering what that sound was in the kitchen. I heard something glass-like moving. And then a crash. It turns out that Mark was keeping the cat treats in a glass. And Hamilton figured out that if you take the glass and move it off of the shelf, it'll fall on the ground. Oh my God, these cats. Very proud of yourself, aren't you, Hamilton?